Hey, Victoria, how are you doing?
The baby's coming.
I know, honey. I just called Dr. Francois. She'll be right in, okay?
Hi, Victoria. Hi, Shelvia. Here we're ready for a baby. We're about to have a baby, Victoria. You ready? Okay, Victoria, just hold on. Here I come. You're doing a great job, Victoria. Yes, we're going to get you delivered shortly. Something for the pain that's coming. Once the baby comes out, the pain will go away. Yes, we'll get you an epidural. The baby's coming, Victoria. We know we're on our way. Good job, Victoria. You're doing a good job. All right, Victoria, hi. Oh my goodness, you're doing such a good job. All right, let me just feel to see where the baby is, okay?
This is the worst pain ever.
Okay, Victoria, just push through the pain. Push, go ahead and start pushing. You're ready. Good job, Victoria. Push, push some more. Good job. Hold it, Victoria. 10 seconds. Give me a good 10 seconds. Excellent, Victoria. I can feel the baby's head is right here. Give me a couple more pushes. Just a couple more pushes. We'll have a baby. All right, Victoria. Almost there. Almost there. We're going to have a baby shortly. Good job. All right. I see the head's coming out. I'm reaching for the baby, Victoria. You're doing a wonderful job. One last big push for me. One last big push. All right, Victoria. Oh, Victoria, look, your baby's here. Congratulations. All right, just going to cut the cord now. Good job, Victoria. All right. Congratulations, Victoria. Now we just have to wait for the placenta, okay? I need you to give me a little bit of a push so I can get this placenta out, all right? Can you hold that push a little bit longer for me? Oh, good job, good job. Hold that push, hold that push. Let's get the placenta out. We're almost there. All right, Victoria, here comes the placenta. Excellent, Victoria.
Good job.
Good job. Victoria, I'm gonna check to make sure you don't have any lacerations around your perineum, okay? You're such a great pusher. Oh my goodness, good, looks good. Victoria, no bleeding. No lacerations. Congratulations, Victoria. Yay!